Mazia Vafameh appeared in the Australian-produced film My Tehran for Sale, which was shot in the Iranian capital. It tells the story of a young actress whose stage work is banned by the authorities. It premiered at the Adelaide Festival 2 years ago, but is banned in Iran. The actress and another Iranian filmmaker were both arrested in July. Ms. Vafameh has now been sentenced to a year in prison and 90 lashes of the cane. An Iranian opposition website says her lawyer has already lodged an appeal. Coming your way.